And I played with most of these guys when we were young, and I mean, it's not weird at all. Mm-hmm. It's just fun, you know, because all people from back home, you know, we represent the Netherlands, so, mm-hmm. and Curacao, so it's something good so that we're doing right now. So while we're working together, you know, we're a team.
I mean, I play against them a lot, so you go over the years and you get to know them a little bit better. I mean, I played with him since I was younger, about 15, 16, so it's been I'm kind of a bit used to it. Mm-hmm. But playing pretty often in the big league is a very fun thing.